Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of PyCharm IDE on the Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily create a simple hello world Python program and how to run that within our PyCharm IDE. Should you watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you will be learning a lot of new things. And if you face any issues in middle, you can always comment in your comment sections, I will try my best to help you. Now to install PyCharm IDE, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and you need to search over here PyCharm download and hit enter. And immediately you'll be able to see this download PyCharm link, so just simply open that link and you'll be redirected to the official site of JetBrains. Here you need to scroll down and you'll be seeing this PyCharm community edition, so you need to download this community edition. So click on download button. Thank you for downloading, and our EXE is rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll go to my download directory and you can see PyCharm Community Edition is already been downloaded over here. So just simply double click on it and here just simply click on yes. So welcome to PyCharm Community Edition setup. Just simply click on next, again next, and you need to check all these items and then click on next. So install, and you can see our installation is rightly began. So let's wait for a couple of minutes, and you can see that our PyCharm is rightly installed. So it is recommended to reboot your system, so click on reboot now and then click on finish to reboot your system. So reboot your system and then I'll be again back to this video. So welcome back. So after successfully rebooting your system, we'll be again landed over to the desktop, and here you can see our PyCharm desktop shortcut is created. So just simply launch our PyCharm community edition and there you go. So here you can always click on send anonymous statistics, so that will improve our product. And welcome to PyCharm. So let's click on create a new project. So we are going to create a new project. So we'll name this project as Hello World. And I'm going to also check this create a welcome script. And all other things are totally fine. Just simply click on create. And it's going to start creating our project. And you can see that our project is rightly created over here. So here you can see it is currently indexing. So again, let's wait for some time to finish our indexing and all. And there you go. You can see all indexing and everything is properly done. So let's maximize this. So here is our main.py file and here is our code. So if you just simply click on this run button, immediately you'll be able to see our project is rightly started building. And here you can see the output, Hi PyCharm, is properly shown on our console. So if you change this PyCharm with probably geeky syntax, and if you just simply click on this run button again, you can see how geeky syntax is properly shown on our console. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of PyCharm and you can create a hello world project and everything. I have also started geeky syntax channel, so here regularly I am posting coding related videos, so please do subscribe our geeky syntax channel. And also, if you're interested, you can also subscribe our Geekscape blogging channel. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.